Craner and Jelly have been annoying me quite a lot recently, so I decided to get a new job as a power wash washer person. You've seen those ultra satisfying videos online where people power wash things? Well, I saw that too, and it looks so fun that I decided to become one, which is what we're going to be doing today in Power Wash Simulator. Now, this is a new journey that I'm starting, so if you guys want to see a second episode, click the like button. And anyway, take a look at our first job. This is a very dirty van. And right here, we've got our water pressure shooting gun machine thing. Ah, stop, but okay, didn't know how to turn it off for a second there. Now, I'm not gonna lie, this is my first job, so I'm gonna be learning how to do this with you guys. But let's do it. The first wash. Okay, now that is satisfying. Wait a second, can I do like a smiley face? Hey! Oh wait, the logo's there. We can power wash the logo. Oh wait, this is power wash services? Oh, this is gonna be our van for doing all the jobs in this career. That's great. So if I click escape, I can see a list of all the things that I need to do and the status of how clean it is right now. So I guess let's try and complete the bonnet. Oh wait, it's different colors. Oh, okay, so this is wet and that's dry. Got it, okay. So let's complete this bit. Okay, looking good. Get that angle. That's most of the bonnet. All right, and then we just do the other half. And there we go, we did it. We've completed the bonnet. Looking great. Now, obviously, as we play, we get money, which we can use to upgrade things and do things a lot easier. Oh, look at the wheels. Let me get that for you there. We have to clean all around the wheel as well. Oh, got it. Okay, no, that's the hubcap. And the wheel. There we go, the tire. I don't know what I'm saying. Get the whole bit around it. There we go, wing mirror. Okay, so I think I'm able to clean different things with different parts. Oh, yeah, so if I scroll, oh, wow, that's big. So I think, oh, so this one doesn't clean as well. You see that? Is this gonna, like, damage it, like, damage the paint if I keep going? No, it should be okay. So I guess this is just higher power, and this is wider. So we need something in the middle, like, this one looks okay. It's not really getting the edges, though, is it? Or is it just always, like, a bit dirty? Let me see what percentage it's at. Oh, wait. Oh, if I click tab, I can see other damage. Oh, okay. Now we're talking. I just got to use the jet bit. The really strong bit to get those dirty edges. Okay, now this is useful, having this. There we go. All right, let's get some of the other area on the main car part. I guess the metal is quite easy to clean, so we can use a wider one. Can we go even wider than this? Oh, we can. Nice. Okay. Is that... Oh, no. It's leaving some dirt. All right. You know what? Let's get this entire side done. Okay. Well, I think that covers most of the side. We haven't 100%ed it yet, but that's okay. Let me just get the wheel. There's that. Hubcap. And the wheel. Have we already done this one? Oh, no. Why do we need to clear the actual tire itself? I mean, that's always going to be dirty. There we go. That's that done. Okay. That front is still quite dirty. Probably gonna have to high power this grill. Oh, wait, someone's texted me. There's a removals van outside my nightmare neighbor's place. They're finally going. Whoever moves in there is gonna need a quality jet wash. Ooh, that might be a future job for us, but right now we've got to focus on our van. But you see, that doesn't, no matter how close. Oh, no, it does when I'm really close, okay. Wait, what happens if I shoot? Oh. Oh, wait, I can shoot the note. Take that, loser. Can I shoot? Oh, wow, I can shoot loads of things. Nice. Oh, we've got a to-do list on the left. Okay, the last couple of bits. Okay, bumper, door, and window. Okay, I think this is the last window we need to do. And then this is the last door we need to do around the outside. And lastly, bumper. Which bumper isn't done? The front one? I know we did one of them. Oh, there we go. I see you trying to hide from me. Where's the... Oh, that bottom line. There we go! We did it! Our first job is complete! All right, we can open our tablet. Oh, this gives us a little image of how we cleaned it. All right, continue. Let's see what our next job is. Clean the back garden. $400, though. That sounds good. This is dirty. Wow. Okay, luckily the house itself isn't dirty, but everything else. How have they got such nice grass? All right, let's clean this little car first. So we're apparently a professional at cars now. There we go. Toy car complete. All right, what should we do next? I think we should do something ultra satisfying. See this little bit here? We're going to clean this in satisfying mode activated. Could we use a bigger jet? Let me do a test. Actually, no, let me just do something satisfying first. I don't know how I've missed this opportunity until now. Okay. Da-da-da. And there we go. Sup to Slogo, if you haven't already. Also, while we're here, have you guys been over to Slogo.com? It's the number one best spot to get merchandise from me. Yeah. Anyway, I think we need to continue on with the power washing. I think we can go to the green nozzle for this. I don't think we have to completely get every single corner. We just have to get like 98% of the stone done and then it completes it. Gotta make sure to get those edges as well. Gotta be careful about that. Ooh, look at that. That is satisfying. Let me get the other edge as well. Ooh, nice. Is it worth seeing if we can upgrade to some sort of extra nozzle type thing that'll help? What's the equipment here? This one sounds interesting. Okay, so this improves the range. So can we use both of these at the same time? Okay, let me try it. So we get that and we'll get that one as well. Okay, we've basically used up all of our money right now, but let's add our upgrades. So extension like that, and then nozzle, our new nozzle. Okay, how are we looking now? Oh, so this spins. Okay, not really that useful right now. Okay, and this extension we can't use up close. So this would be quite good for like detailing this or something. That's quite good. Not what we need right this second. I think we're better off with like this one for something like this. Yeah, much better. But it's nice that we've got a better range now. Honestly, I feel like they could have cleaned their own lawnmower. I mean, is that too much to ask? Lawnmower cleaned? But this is all dirty still. Does that just count as clean? All right, I'll take it. All right, I really want to get this area complete. So let's get the patio done. The most satisfying bit for me is these edges. Oh, we can get the stones. Oh, that's nice. Wait, we get paid for each stone? Okay, yeah, I'll do that. I'll take that. Okay, I'm definitely liking this extension now. This is working for me. And the last two stones. Boom. I'm wondering if we should get some sort of wood or metal cleaner or something. I think that'd probably be a good idea. Let me get the rest of the stone like mostly done and then we'll probably buy something. All right, I really want to finish off the patio because we're very close to that being done. I think we just have to get rid of some of these bigger areas here. And then I think it'll just count it as clean. There we go. Nice. All right, now that we have some money, I'm going to definitely buy some cleaning liquid. All right, we're going to buy the wood cleaner. Wood. There we go. So let's give this a good spray down. We just want to give it like a good soak, and then we can go over any bits of it afterwards. Because we only have a limited... Oh, we're almost nearly out. I think we might need to buy another one of these. Yeah, out of wood cleaner. But it did such a good job. All right, wood cleaner, you're mine. Okay, maybe we'll just be a bit more specific how we use it so we don't waste it. All right, let's try this wall over here. Because this is all of the wood cleaner we've actually got left anyway. We're nearly out of it, actually. Okay, that's one panel. And we're pretty much done. Yep, out of wood cleaner. Okay, that was a pretty quick advancement, though. Look at that. Clean stone. It's like a whole different color. Let's get all the outside or as much of it we can do possible. Out of stone cleaner. I'm just going to buy more. Still quite a lot of dirt. Got to be a bit more specific with how we use this. Okay, this is definitely the best way to use it, getting into these gaps, which are harder to get to. We've got all the gaps in here as well. And we're out. Great. Hey, pond liner cleaned. That is miles different. Wow. Okay, so all the fence panels are clean. All of this area is clean. This upper pond is clean. Okay, this area is not clean. But after that, that'll be the whole top area done, I think. Okay, there we go. Smashing through these jobs now. So these fence panels are individual... Not fence panels. Fence posts are individually cleaned. Same with the top pieces as well. Oh, that bit's dirty. There we go, like that. This one should be done nearly. There we go. Nice. Oh, there we go. Oh, wait, no. That was a post. There we go. Nice. So I think that's the entire top area clean. The last two pieces, guys, and then we're nearly there. Okay, we'll start off with the shed. don't think this should be too hard. And we've got some hard grease on it, of course. Do we have any wood cleaner? We do. Okay, nice. So let's give this a once-over clean. Try and get some good coverage all the way around. That's glass. Should get rid of just some of that hard muck out of wood cleaner. Okay, well that was good though. We'll buy some glass cleaner as well. Should clean up the windows nicely. The frames are metal though, so that doesn't clean as well. And now we just need to finish it off. I think we need to grab this guy so we can get up onto the roof. I think that's what's stopping us. There we go, roof done. Now let's just finish off the last couple bits around it and then the shirt will be done. So if I'm correct, that is everything done except for the swing seat. The last piece and then we are done. Wow, this has been a lot more work than I ever imagined. All right, can we use the multi-cleaner on this? Yes, we can, nice. Okay, that did a pretty decent first go at it. Someone's managed to get poop on the back. Yep, just as I guessed, there's an absolute ton under this thing as well. There we go. Swing sofa done. So these chains are a separate thing. That's that one. Wait, that's, oh, they're both done. Okay, so now we just got the frame and the roof. It's the last parts. We're nearly there. Okay, frame done. Lastly, the roof. Let's get ourselves on. We do have some tough muck up here. Oh, fallen off. We are so close to completing. This roof is just the last couple of bits. Like the underside area. Yay! We did it! Job complete! Oh, finally! And now we get to watch it get cleaned. That was a journey. Wow! Well, there we go. 400 buckaroonies for that job. Although we spent most of it cleaning the thing. Anyway, I think that's where we're going to leave it today. If you guys want to torture me by making me play some more, click the like button. Also, go over and check out slogo.com. And if you'd like to watch some more, there are videos on screen for you to click. Enjoy.